Hi guys, and welcome back to episode 5, I think it is, of the Manchester City career mode. This is how the squad will line up for the Manchester City-Liverpool game. Didas is back, which is absolutely brilliant for us. But yeah, potentially the biggest game of the season. The reason I'm actually not starting Diaz is because he's still got battle on him. So I think my plan is to bring him on at half time, but I don't know. But anyway, Liverpool against Manchester City. Let's go. Come on, Kevin. Yeah, we're fourth in the table there, so I'm not sure how we dropped it. We were in first at one point. And ready with his, he succeeded in getting his fist to it. Well, in fairness, the keeper had plenty to think about that time. Harry Kane, he's actually up pay for once. He can't get through Van Dijk. Begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And offside. Well, close one. And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Harry Kane. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Explosive attacking qualities can be seen. No one's catching up to Foden. And he's like this. Oh no. So Foden. What a player.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is...
How many goals is that? So two goals this season for Foden. Let me just check. Who's the last one? Yep. We're building a strong squad.
And then what a strike. That's hit with such
so,
velocity.
I'm happy about
no
that.
Stopping that. That's a great goal.
Hopefully we can pick up 3 points against Liverpool because we really do need it. Speaking of Liverpool, Man City do actually play Liverpool in real life today in the FA Cup semi-finals.
Well, a good tackle.
So, yeah.
He'll have a go here. Oh, the keeper.
Obviously, they drew 2-1 in their last matchup, which was literally last Sunday.
From Salah here.
Pretty much almost a week ago.
To cut out, really.
It's Saturday today.
Henderson. This is Thiago. Can they cover up? The fist of the goalkeeper. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Has a go. Save, but still a chance.
That's Henderson. You don't need to punch that. You pick them up. Right. Nice, Kevin. Get it away from you, Kane.
Ball's gone.
Right, we've won it somehow. Oh dear.
Geometric precision from Thiago.
One all. Liverpool the equaliser, I mean. What do you expect?
So
make the run.
Following the equaliser.
Ref. Yellow card for Trent, surely. No. No booking. Question one decision. Got respect.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
What the ref has to say, you know.
Mane. It is a decent looking attack here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. De Bruyne.
Oh no.
Snuffing out the danger.
Alexander
Arnold. Oh.
Play it back. Play it back.
Oh. Fabinho.
No.
Salah.
Oh, I thought he was going to play that right to Salah. We didn't. Oh. Go on, Ronaldo. Oh. Alisson does well under pressure.
Henderson has it. And unable to keep possession. Henderson. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. In by Sterling.
Oh, that's a good clearance. And it's 1-1 at the half-time break between City and Liverpool. I believe... No, that wasn't the same score as in real life. It was 2-1 for City in real life at half-time. Hopefully we can pick up the 3 points. Well done, Foden. Turn him. And again. Nice. He's got pass. He's got through Van Dijk. Oh, I was about to
options in the middle.
Shoot them. De Bruyne.
To get a body in the way. Thiago. Mane. Well, Diogo Jota heavily involved in the first half. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today.
That's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic. Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They just need to finish one of these chances off to take the lead.
Ref.
Pace.
Play it.
Defenders need to cover.
I hope he's okay to come on. It's Diaz.
That was a terrific attack.
Come on, my friend.
Well, it's good play.
He's coming on. He's returned for City.
However, the finish didn't match the rest of it.
We need him in the back line.
And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Liverpool taking on Watford. And space to cross it. Away completely. Fabinho, body in the way, and that's sound goalkeeping. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Football.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Only failed to get it away properly.
Come on, Foden.
Well, the cop is certainly playing its part.
Good.
Can the players respond and get this winner?
Foden. Box.
Sterling ready.
Sterling. Oh.
Very effective clearance.
Yeah.
Mm. Silva.
Oh, no. I need fresh legs. No, I'm sorry, mate. We're going to have to bring Underworld to do the game.
Naby Keita.
Walkers, oh no. Oh dear.
Salah.
Oh dear.
Intercepting it intelligently. Can they hit on the break? Foden. Can he give them the lead? Well, the honest conclusion is he didn't make the goalkeeper work enough.
Well, that was the moment to win the game, and he's made a real hash of that.
Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Burnley.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And a crucial intervention inside the box. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. And Bernardo Silva has it. Can he convert? And
Oh, De Bruyne. Unlucky.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
Goalkeeper's ball was always going to be that way.
No. Stop time wasting.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And that is
one all in the end.
Well,
a point against Liverpool, I mean. We needed the three. We needed the three, but we got a chance against Burnley to get the three. Oh, we're fourth. Oh dear. Cancelo, has he gone up to 88? He has indeed. Yeah, Cancelo development. Gabriel, I probably will bring you on today. I'd say the lineup for today is we'll put Grealish in. And we'll give Kane a rest. Put Jesus in there. No, not Hurts. Actually, you know what? I'll put Mahrez in up here. And I think that'll be our lineup. Diaz. We need to get him in. So, yeah. That is how we will line up against Burnley. If we get these 3 points, then I think we go third or second. So this is really, really important. Because obviously, you know, guys, top four is Champions League. I think fifth and sixth is Europa League. So we don't want to be getting Europa League at Man City. We're dominating Champions League. So, like, not already.
The Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City facing Burnley. And behind it's gone for a corner.
In a couple of minutes, we've already been opened up, like, the first attack of the game, so we need to be careful. Stay on them toes.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus.
Knew it.
Right, I'm going to bring in Alex Scott because I'm hearing there's been a goal at Goodison.
It's a goal for West Ham. They've scored the opener here with 6 minutes play.
Alex, thank you very much.
Edge, love it.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, how do you get around and in behind a City defence that happens to be the best in the league, Stuart?
Well, they've been so well organised.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here.
Oh.
Oh, that is a superb save.
Nearly a good goal for Jesus. There, he's got it back.
Can he finish?
In space.
Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Can someone get on the end of this? The corner kicks keep on coming. Playing it in. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Liverpool get back.
Tarkovsky.
Jesus is pressure. Unlucky.
Me.
That is tackling of the highest order. Oh, he's through here. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top class save.
Maybe could have squared it or something there.
A fine looking run by Gabriel Jesus.
And
he's lost custody of the ball.
Keep
here.
On going. Box it.
What a genuine opportunity.
Oh, but no, Foden, that's terrible. I think that's the worst bit I have ever seen from Foden.
And goal news to bring you from
which
the Southampton
is,
game.
You know, it's
that
not
means
quite
we
the
join
same,
Alex Scott.
True.
It's a goal for Leeds. The ball was pulled back from the goal line. He got over it well and was able to keep his
Leeds are doing really well this season, mate. I think they'll be in European.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Can they convert? Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, nothing comes of it. Constantly thwarted. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, Manchester City will be looking to improve upon their result from the last game when they drew against Liverpool.
How do you think the sum
will go, Stuart?
Yeah, knew it, man. They've not scored, though. Wait, over there. Oh, there was no one there. Come on, Ayews.
Well, it's been all City in the last 15 minutes or so, and looked a real threat going forward.
And he's broken free. Will he? Gabriel Jesus.
1-0, Ayews. We've opened it up.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score.
1-3. Five goals in six matches, Raiders. Very good form.
Gabriel Jesus. And he stopped them in their tracks. El Arabi. And he read it well defensively. Promising attack, this. Grealish.
It's two. And it's Jack Grealish with the goal. He's gone the wrong playing. That was just Grealish. I think I'll leave Gundogan on the bench for this game. I don't think I'll bring him up.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Grealish.
2-0 at the end of the half-time break.
That will be all for the first half, as the
this is what we need against Burnley. We just can't let this slip now. We've got a 2-0 lead. We've got Jesus who's won. I can't remember who got the other for some reason, which is affecting for me.
City very much the dominant side. Can they repeat that in the second 45?
Oh, Jesus and Grealish, weren't it? Cancelo. Cuts inside.
Well, terrific skill. De Bruyne.
De Bruyne. What a goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0.
How do you even have the space to do that? 3-0 against Burnley, living life.
Brian Tristante. Me. Ashley Westwood on the ball.
I'm not sure how Sterling's not an 84 rated, to be honest.
Foden. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV.
Good Diaz.
Against
Foden.
That should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Breaking at pace. And played in. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for
Rodri can hit them, you know, on the side. Effort.
It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
With 3-0 up, we've got De Bruyne a goal, Jesus a goal, and Grealish a goal. Which is very good indeed.
Charlie Taylor. Here's Cristante. Well, let's see if something comes of this. So a corner kick.
Good defending, Cancelo. But if we kept a clean sheet as well, that would be good. I feel like we haven't had a clean sheet in a while.
Delivering it. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. And news of a goal at Goodison Park. Alex Scott has the details for us.
Run.
Another goal for West Ham United. They're pulled ahead by two with 66 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Kevin De Bruyne. Grealish. Well, going for
four.
And so close to finding the net.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV.
It's Burnley
facing Southampton.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great
stadium. One second, guys.
Pretty looking forward to that one.
I'm back, guys. Pressure.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. And take it away. And news of a goal at Vicarage Road. That's our cue to send it over to Alex.
It was a nice 1-2 and then a composed finish as he rounded the goalkeeper. It's now 3-1 with 79 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Takes on the shot.
God's sake, he read this one. We've got 7 minutes left to keep the clean sheet and to keep the win. I think we'll win the game, but I'm not sure. We need to hold on. No keeper or mind sort of corner. Good.
Not messing around with that clearance.
What a ball.
Oh. He's unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Brian Cristante. And possession lost, intercepted.
Good save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Keeper there to collect.
Yeah.
Foden.
Counts.
Given away by City. Well, there's the final whistle.
3-0 win in the end against Burnley. That's the exact result we needed. Leeds won their game. I'm not sure if Liverpool won their game. It's Champions League action. Okay. No, I didn't. There we go. So we got Leipzig, which will probably be the last game of the video. We'll be halfway through the group stage then. And the next episode we'll have Brighton, Nottingham Forest and Crystal Palace probably. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah. I think he's up to an 84, which is amazing. So we're slowly building our team. Which is what I like to see. What I was gonna do. So we obviously talk about Champions League group, but we go to Premier League, where are we? Still fourth. and the West Ham are on our tail, so Leeds, Liverpool and Chelsea are above us. Anyways, Leipzig. I think this will be the 11th we play against Leipzig, so let's see what we can do. We obviously won 4-1 in our first Champions League game, 7-1 in our second. Let's see what we can do in our first. Don't be trying to get full forward down. That's the one thing that we maybe will do straight away.
And let's have a look at the starting 11 for Leipzig. Peter Gulacsi is the goalkeeper of choice. Lucas Klostermann plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Kevin Kamper plays with Christopher Nkunku in the engine room. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield.
Oh,
and the main striker today
it's come off
is
his
Harry
chest
Kane.
Too much.
Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match. Taking on his old club and Stewart. Different players react to that in different ways.
Well, Derek, I always found it difficult playing against my old club, especially Arsenal. I just felt so strange. It might well be the same for him today. Hopefully not.
I think second half I'll bring Gundogan on to Grealish. I thought that was a penalty then.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely you should have scored there.
Oh,
that's
no.
A big, big chance.
I tried to play that through to Kane.
Nkunku. It's a bit too easy for his opponent. And no nonsense defensive clearance. And a goal! To open the scoring.
What?
The match has restarted, 1-0 here, and beating the defender. Well, maybe I wrote him off too
quickly. How come we have to slide in so much, guys? Andre Silva for Leipzig, I think that was.
Andre Silva. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. But it didn't end up being a significant advantage.
What the ball?
So free kick here.
What did he do?
Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. As eyes for goal! Well, you might say, taking everyone by surprise, he didn't miss.
No!
Dicing with danger. And a goalkeeper
good save.
Of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping.
Yeah.
What a big save.
Grealish down to Mahrez. Oh, he was moving way off time.
Conceded by City here. Nkunku. Will he play it in? Andres Silva. Well, nothing productive, really. Nkunku. Campo. Oh, a lovely ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Foden. Excellent defending. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. And that's what they
what
needed.
What a finish, really. Who was? I'll just take a point. Like, we obviously want 3 points, but we won our first two games in the group. We can afford a point.
Perfect.
We can't afford no points.
It's such good timing. What a goal.
We need to either win or draw this game.
So business once
right.
More on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Yeah, I think half time I'll bring on. What's his.
Bring on. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
No, Gundogan, sorry. Did I say Grealish? Or did I say Gundogan? I don't
and slipped through beautifully. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned.
Can a brace.
Well, tremendous.
It's a corner.
Set pieces can be so important. Let's see what City have been working on. And they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Foden. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute.
The one all at the end of half time.
Half time in this.
Which I'll take. As long as we get through the group, I'll take it.
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Kane. Well, hit with power and almost.
Ah, that's unlucky. No, no, we do need to bring on who we didn't bring on. No, you know what, I'll give it to Silva. I feel bad, but like, from the line, I'm sorry, mate. Like, I'm very sorry as well, but just a few of the odd changes, you know, and I put Jesus up there as well. Some fresh like here. Because I know Jesus can bang in goals for us.
The ball with Kemper.
Obviously, Kane can do that as well, but honestly, I sometimes think that Jesus is better than Kane. I think he is in this career, but honestly. I do like Kane.
He'd be happy with that first 45
minutes. If Kane had pace, he'd be one of the best strikers ever.
The next goal is going to be key, I think.
Not of all time, but like in like FIFA career mode.
Nicely
if he just had like 10 more pace, 5 more pace, something like that, he'd be very good.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Silva, they got to forge ahead. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
And he's fired over the corner. Just over the top in the end.
Gabriel. Cancelo. Oh, he's got past him.
So 30 minutes
keep on going.
Reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's RB Leipzig facing Manchester City.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait.
Not Lucas Moura.
Well, not the best clearance. And in the end, no damage done. Nicely timed tackle. It's a weighted pass.
What? What? I went up for a header. I went up for a header.
Is the time to go to the bench.
I saved it.
Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul, but should be.
Take that.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. I'm delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV.
Cancelo, 2-1 to Manchester City. Joao Cancelo with his first goal in the Champions League, and I think first goal all season in all competitions. It's good little run by him. Get some more here. No one can stop him. And it's a decent finish as well from him. 2-1. One goal in 3 matches for Cancelo. Here he is. I go off on these like runs with Cancelo because he can actually like get back. And he's just nice.
Cross it in here. What away completely.
Ooh.
Wonderful block. Well, an audacious
when you hit that, I thought you
every
know,
player would try that type of thing.
Oh. Here he is. Off on the run. Off on the run.
On and on he goes. This could be it.
Oh, that's a little brace for him.
Well, there's not long left now, but that just about keeps the minute.
Jesus. Diaz.
Excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy.
They are saving us again.
Have to worry too much about that one. Oh, skipping away, making progress. It's got to be. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Ronaldo Silva. And the keeper able to hold on to it.
It's a 2-1 victory in the end against Leipzig. And it's 3-3 for the Champions League. Cancelo with his first goal of the season. And he was really attacking for us as well. Yeah, he's really good for us. Next up. Got Brighton in the Prem. Tough game, but I believe we can win. We've got a very good squad, as you can see. And that will be the end of part 5, I think. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you are, please comment, like, and subscribe. We'll be hunting for the top 2 next episode, probably. Because we got 2 Premier League games next episode. If we win both of them, I think we'll go like 3rd or something. But anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.